No?
Hi guys, welcome to Rag and Bone Dippers part 2.
Or it might be part 1, depends which mood I'm in. I'm Des.
I'm Leanne. Rye's with us, thanks Rye for bringing us today to the river.
Right, let's get some point.
Bit of bar. Off a boot.
Vibration on that. Right.
Oh yeah, if you could.
Piece of scrap metal bar. Yeah. You can tell me. Piece of scrap. 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 Meckle bar.
Can't really trust him too close. He's one of those big children.
It's just been a normal boy. Nothing wrong with him.
Little padlock. Loads of scrap on the floor. The worst of this is getting to go up and over. It's just burning the arms.
Yeah, I can imagine.
You know what I'm scared about?
Well, I do not want him to copy me.
The
wheel goes a little
bad, yeah, not a little bad to copy him. You
don't need the gym, do you? No, you don't. That's your workout.
And they're pretty heavy magnets, aren't they?
Yeah. Right guys, got this out. Got this out.
1600 kg.
We are on YouTube, Rag and Bone Dippers, and this is the first time we've come to the river, so we're going to do something else.
Yeah.
So we're going to get out now. Welcome to Rag and Bone Dippers. Can you see us on YouTube?
You have anything?
We've got a load of bars.
You know what? This is going to be a fight.
Got a lot of bars now. Meckle play. Meckle bar and a circle. It's a
show.
Guys, I got that out. Like an owl. So thank you to Rye for getting us our gloves. Really thermal gloves.
and they are working. Keep my hands nice and warm and dry.
Nice, dry.
More scrap.
Have a nice Christmas.
Cheers.
What looks like an old pram spring.
Got this out. I think it's a hard hammerhead. See, it has got like a hole there. I'll take it out and clean it up.
Metal plate and a couple of bars.
And a couple of bars here as well, guys.
Thank you. an old, I'd say like a window lock.
Have you heard it?
Jesus. Were you hooking up a piece of beef?
Yeah. Also, looks like it's a pair of roller skate wheels. A bit of bar.
That hook's impressive.
It is, isn't it?
Have you showed it up?
Eh?
You showed it up? Yeah, down. There. Ta-da. Will we have enough to call the...
I think if we... What we may have to do is...
I've got bags for this, have you?
Yeah. Well, we can put it something back in. Either carry the bags back to the car or we can put it in the car.
Yeah.
Because I don't think, you know, I don't think they just, you know, look a bit over there.
Very clear, not?
No.
Guys, scrap. This guy's looks like a bracket off somewhere. More scrap now. Scrap. Scrap. More scrap. And I do think this is a flick knife. I have to clean it up.
Big shout out to Kingfisher Magneteers, real deal, and all the great, all the other great
Magnet Fishers.
Yeah.
Since Des had a
brain fart,
a brain fart, then guys. Guys, I think it's an old belt or something. It's really got a head on there.
did not want that. I have enough of them on the canals.
A scaffolding clamp.
Scaffolding clamp. And some sort of metal bar with ends on. Yeah.
And guys, there's some rye. I've just flagged the scrap man down, so we've sorted out the scrap now. It's coming back lighter, so all our scrap's going, guys.
Getting some funny looks with these bad boys on.
It's Christmas time, so guys, this is our Christmas video, so we thought we'd get in the Christmas spirit.
Bit of bar with holes.
Piece of scrap. Soon with a pointy bit on the end. Huh? Don't know what it is.
Professor, what is it? It's a pointy bit.
And a hook.
I have to.
this out. Completely flat. And I got a knock. It's like another strap out the river. I got hold of Everest.
Fall in the bush.
Oh no! It's not been good. Got to say this is good. Good time. And you haven't done it last Christmas.
Piece of scrap. Looks like an old padlock. Oi. Right, come on. Santa.
I'm coming. Look, I've got my stuff up on that. Oh, can we stop now, darling? Scrap, guys. More scrap or an old nail or something. More scrap. And I think this looks like half an old iron. It definitely looks like it's half an old.
If you know what it is, could you leave a comment down below, please? Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Right, that's it from the Rag and Bone team. Hold on. One person's coming. What?
We don't know what it is, but I know that little piece there.
Yeah.
That's a picture hook.
That piece is.
But we don't know whether it's like a tongs of some sort that for coal.
If you know, please leave a message down below.
And we'll get back to you.
We'll
guys.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
And for Sonic, I got a penny.
Right, that's it from the Rag and Bone team. Until the next time. This time I'm done. I'm burning muscle.
Merry Christmas. Have a happy new year.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Till next time, guys. Bye, guys.